I'm Dr. Joseph Lombardi. I'm the professor and chief of vascular surgery here at Cooper University Healthcare. And I'm here to introduce you to Aortic Dissection Awareness Month. And the reason why that's important is because diagnosis and treatment of aortic dissection is key to survival. And making patients aware of what types of symptoms they could have with aortic dissection is going to improve outcomes in survival. What is an aortic dissection? An aortic dissection is a tear on the inner lining of your aorta, and this can cause lots of problems. As you can see from this model, a little blister develops on the inner lining, and this blister can propagate or tear down the aorta and shut down vital blood vessels downstream. It can also go backwards and go into the heart, which can shut down the coronary arteries and cause a heart attack. So the mortality increases greatly for every hour that you don't diagnose this. It's 1% per hour increased mortality for non-diagnosed aortic dissection. So getting to the hospital very quickly and recognizing these symptoms is very important. We have lots of vascular specialists that treat lots of aortic dissections. And patients are transferred from all around the region with aortic dissection to be managed here at Cooper. And some of the treatment options are pretty sophisticated. A lot were on clinical trial here at Cooper, but one of the options is endovascular aneurysm repair, where you have this dissection and a small little graft can go on the inside and literally shut down the hole and cause this blister to heal over time. This procedure actually can take about 20 minutes in total time and get the patient on rapid road to recovery. Now, there are more complicated versions of this that require open heart surgery and also other forms of surgery that might alleviate some of the downstream problems that aortic dissection can create. But for the most part, we see a lot of these here at Cooper and enjoy treating them. People ask, why should you choose Cooper University Healthcare or Cooper Vascular Surgery? Well, we have world-renowned experts who are used to treating this disease all the time. And patients get transferred in from all over to have that process managed here at Cooper. And if you have symptoms of chest pain, back pain, abdominal pain that are unrelenting and don't seem to go away, it can mimic symptoms of a heart attack. These are symptoms that should prompt you to go to an emergency room right away. And most emergency rooms are understanding that these symptoms can be an aortic dissection.